Good morning, friends. Today I am going to talk about the results of Ketu's placement in different houses for Aquarius Ascendant as per Bhrigu Samhita. Ketu in the 5th house, Gemini, for Aquarius Ascendant as per Bhrigu Samhita. The native gets his work done through the strength of falsehood. The native chalks out very secret schemes. The native gets weakness in education. The native faces affliction with children. The native has weak memory. Thank you. Bye bye.